Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic LibreCAD tutorials how to fill color. For example, I will create circle objects, and if you want to fill color at the circles, you can use hatch command, select circle object and then click at this icon hatch. Now you can check for the solid fills and click OK, so it will be automatically fill. If you want to set the color, like I will set color into red, you can create new layer in here, click plus icons to add a layer, and then change color. You can set like into red, click OK. Now select the circle object, use hatch tools, and then CTB automatically set for red color, click OK. Okay, that's it for basic LibreCAD tutorials how to fill color. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.